rough ride. You still with us, killer?
Ugh, oh, that landing. I've been in gentler fist fights.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
Form. That's what did you in.
Some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who's Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypso's? Those yammering Echonet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. To go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
Get the fun shots for your gunshots at Dr. Zed's portable clinic. As long as you got a pulse and a bank account, you're welcome back anytime.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Here.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
A lot more patrols than usual, sir. Something's off. We moved the civs into the tunnels for safety.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire.
They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Vault Hunter? What are you doing up in here?
Claptrap said something about lost staff.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexaprazine, skagoil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya? BT Dubs, I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my residency was in rhyme. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape! Do you want one?
Aren't please. I'm from Partali. I don't want your weak-ass rhymes.
Yeah, no, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later.
Supplies. Dude's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
I got some supplies here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash, and we can make a deal.
Yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare.
How about this? You give me back the supplies you stole, and I don't implode your face. Deal?
Whoa! Okay, fine. Take them. They're yours. Just please, don't hurt me.
That's what I'm talking about! You had that fool straight up fear dumping! Of my medical supplies. Find them and blast that janky ride. Oh, snap! They're getting away! After them! Yes! That was gangster! Hey! Out! Now grab those supplies and get out of there!
Hey!
medicine, it comes and goes. But my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
Looks like we're still a little short on hemoglobin. Hemoglobin disrobin is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one, or no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty emo pack and give me an assist. Okay, now. Very, very carefully. Okay. Easy does it. Easy now.
Yep. Okay. That'll do. Okay. Thanks, I think. But at least maybe this will finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me. I'll survive. So my patience, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way. Still no? Word? Word.
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Vax, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war-crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Civ tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got a Volt Hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. Volt Hunter, come after me, not Rax. That idiot can kill a lot of bunnies if he had a custom built bad bunny monster. Which he doesn't, because I have that.
These guys both suck ass. Which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge.
Yep, that right there is where I did all those family murders. Just chopped them up. Threw them indiscriminately into those body bags like a gunky trail mix. That was so awesome when I did it! It was me, Vault Hunter! I did those murders and they were all super horrible! I should be the target!
This only proves Malawan killed my family, not that Rax or Max did it. My family was stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Vault Hunter! Seriously, I'm the worst. One time I made a guy drink that green goo inside a corrosive barrel. Dude melted. Saw his skull and stuff.
What are you talking about? That was Drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit for that.
Nah, man. Drunk Daryl was this guy who blew up siphoning methanol from a pyrotech's flamethrower.
Getting those mixed up, you did make that guy melt. Mad props.
Damn right! Ah, friend, all those dumb supplies! I'm a menace to society! Vault Hunter, you gonna come kill me or what? No way! I destroyed those supplies! I'm history's greatest monster! If anyone deserves Vault Hunter coming after them, if anyone deserves a Vault Hunter coming after them, it's me!
I honestly don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Thank you.
knowing my family's been avenged. Probably. Come back and get your reward. Second-guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case?
So you figured out I'm the worst after all. Yeah! Let's do this!
Vault Hunter, thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Targets now that they've got bandit back up. Oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on! So get ready for a fight.
Waste of my time.
One beyond.
Enemy ahead.
Here comes the frag.
Thank you.
Brilliant, Vault Hunter. All right. Let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection. Come on. Whew. All right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Hi, you've reached Reese Strumpfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter. And I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Depends. Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vaults, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Super fan! So, what do you think of our first corporate sponsors? I gotta say, so far selling out.
We gave Malawan an unlimited supply of screaming war meat, aka our followers. And they gave us a bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we got the vault, so you're left playing with... whatever you got down there. You just keep doing you!
Looks like Reese's agent is in the Mercantile Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Huh?
Depot's a juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Day. Our mission begins.
What a curious person. That was a person, right?
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Get. Oh. Haywire
Amara should be easy pickings now.
Are those Atlas dropships?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack, Malawan dickheads.
Looking for
new Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot. upgrade. I need it for our mission. I'll trade you for it. Thank you. Look at this. Monomolecular edge. Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend, Zero, stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
Is this Gigamind something I could punch?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we break Gigamind into tiny bits and then sift through them for info?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Takeover won't be hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
Gigamind is here. Expect intense resistance. This is the fun part. This fight is a test. Show your true skill in battle. I will be watching. So
squishy?
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Hunter? Wait, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
Oh, I got it. But I want your word you'll help us open the vault.
Oh, yeah, that. It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
So, you don't mind if I throw this brain in a drainage ditch?
Wait, oh, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, Hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings.